If super elevation is, if super elevation is not provided, if super elevation is not provided on a horizontal curve, horizontal curve of a highway, then on which portion, on which portion of the road are potholes, potholes likely to develop, likely to develop. Option A, outer edge of the road, outer edge of the road. Option B, inner edge of road, inner edge of the road. Option C, center of road, option D, shoulder of road. See, due to centrifugal force in curved portion, if super elevation is not provided, then road is flat like this. Apart from this W, one centrifugal force will be there like this. Due to this, this is outer wheel. This is inner wheel. Due to this moment, P into height, this moment, pressure on outer wheels will be more. Pressure on outer wheels, pressure on outer wheels is more than inner wheels, than inner wheels. That's why outer edge of the road only will get damaged due to the high pressure. So option A is correct one. Outer edge of the road will get likely to get the developed potholes. So this is the reason.